I invite you now to close your eyes and be still. Feel your whole body being surrounded by the presence of our Heavenly Father. Drop all layers of tension and fear. Bring your awareness to the Holy Father, our Father God, who is amazing, unchanging, and full of grace. Be with me now. Feel your spirit and soul opening. Now ask the Holy Spirit to come in. Feel His presence breathing new life into you now. Feel your whole body begin to soften and relax as the presence of the Holy Spirit begins to wash over you. Grace is a gift from Christ, a miracle of hope for this very moment. Breathe in Christ's healing golden light. Exhale out everything that no longer serves you. Again, inhale. Exhale. And let go even more. Allow Father God to lead you out of the darkness, forgiving you of any and all sins, opening your heart, asking Him to be with you now and forever. Hearing the whisper of His voice and feeling His heavenly presence. Shining His light of truth into your soul, allowing you to feel the grace of His forgiveness washing over you. let your body, mind, and spirit surrender and let go, knowing that you are cleansed and forgiven of all trespasses. Allow your soul to be free of all worry, all anxiety. Feel the Spirit of God dancing within you. Resolve to remain awake, staying in touch with my voice. Simply allow your entire body to feel the beautiful healing energy all around you. Enter into a state of complete oneness with the Holy Spirit. Joyfully welcome Father God into your heart. He is your breath, hope, and salvation. Feel yourself begin to drop, releasing any struggle to make anything happen. Let go and let God. Going deeper now. Knowing that every cell in your body is vibrating in the Holy Spirit's pure healing radiance. Dropping deeper and deeper. And now at the deepest level of awareness. The place of inner knowing. You are safe, loved, and God's mercy is being showered over you. Know and feel that you are being healed. Into the silent calm of His presence. Receive the Holy Spirit and send up all your glory and praise now and forever. Let your heart rejoice in being free of all dis-ease in your body, and knowing that your life is being blessed with hope, faith, and trust. You can do all things through Christ that strengthen you. For he will command his angels concerning you to guard you in all your ways. Allow Archangel Michael to shower his courage and protection on you, to shield you from negativity, fear, and weariness, giving you the courage to surrender to our Father God, leaving you standing on Christ's promise. If God be for us, who or what could be against us? Now, allow yourself to receive the following scriptures as I repeat them. Let your whole body, mind, and spirit listen to God's promises of healing. Trust the Lord with all your heart, and do not rely on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge him, and he will make your paths smooth. I will take sickness away from the midst of you, and the number of your days I will fulfill. I will give you strength and bless you with peace. I heal all your diseases. I will satisfy you with long life. Believe and you will receive. Therefore, I say to you, whatever things you ask when you pray, believe that you receive them, and you will have them. I will restore health unto you. and I will heal you of your wounds, saith the Lord. I will renew your strength. I will strengthen and help you. Seek me and you shall live. I have come that you might have life, and that you might have it more abundantly. If you ask anything in my name, I will do it. I give power to the faint. I increase strength to them that have no might. I stretch forth my hand to heal. At this time, feel the presence of your Heavenly Father all around you. Know that He is with you now, always has been, and always will be. The more you connect with the Heavenly Father, the more empowered and blessed you will be. Trust in the Lord. Let this divine connection shift your experience in life. Knowing you are a child of our Heavenly Father, walk hand in hand, receiving His merciful blessings of love and light. Father God, anchor me now in your strength and prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Through you, Lord, I hear your voice and feel your spirit within me. And through your mercy and grace, I am alive and well. I am healthy and whole. I am healed in Jesus' name. Amen.